In heavy seas, the extra weight sitting in the middle of the hull could cause the keel to buckle. So they strengthen the keel with a honeycomb structure of steel cells. These take the weight of the reactors and lead to the birth of the largest carrier the world has ever seen. The USS Enterprise takes to the sea in November 1961.